Subscribe to Kashikars channel and press bell icon for notifications.
Good morning guys and welcome back to the channel. Hope you are having an amazing day. Today it's going to be a very exciting and fun day. So let's continue our journey. Alright guys, so we have just reached the Gorai jetty. We'll be taking a ferry from here and we'll be going to the Global Vipassana Kendra, also known as the Peace Pagoda. So let's take a ticket of the ferry and then let's continue.
Ferry return ticket is 50 rupees per person.
Thank you, sir.
Ek ticket. Pagoda. So right now we are at the jetty and we are going there at the Peace Pagoda.
That's our ride. Let's go. Hey. So this road goes towards the SL Void and this road goes towards Peace Pagoda.
Let's go!
It is a man-made lake, it looks really nice. Hashtag Talav.
Oh wow, the structure looks so amazing. There is also a Wagoba here. Wait a minute, let me show you.
The place looks amazing, it's so colorful and vibrant. Let's do it. Is so majestic. You can just compare that person to this entire thing. That's how huge it is. Very nice quotes written on the entire wall.
Feel the calmness in the atmosphere whenever you are visiting this place. Beautiful place.
There is also a nice garden here for all the children.
What is a pagoda? Pagoda is a Buddhist temple or a Buddhist meditation place. Also, this dome is the world's largest pillarless dome.
So, this is the main gate from where we can enter the dome. This is the world's largest pillarless dome. As you can see, all the stones are structured in such a pattern that they don't need any support. And that is the Ashoka Chakra in middle. This is fantastic. It is so huge. So, if you have to go inside, then you have to do a 10-day course. Wo karna padta hai. So in total there are 3 meditation domes in here. So the one which we saw is the largest. This is the second one and I will show you the third one pretty soon. So guys, this is the third dome for meditation. There is also a painting tour which you can check out. Guys, can you see that staircase?
Just a minute.
So many.
That one. कौन चढ़ता होगा यार इसके ऊपर?
मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा भूख लग रही है, तो मैं कुछ पेट पूजा कर लेता हूँ.
When we came in the morning, there was no water. Now it's high tide. Look.
All right, guys, that's it for the vlog. I hope you have liked today's vlog. Smash that like button. Show your support to the Kashikars channel. And as always, see you in the next vlog. Till then, be happy, stay fit. Peace out.